Princess Beatrice's daughter Sienna taking after Princess Charlotte with favorite hobby. Sienna, Princess Beatrice's daughter, has a girly voice. This week's issue of Hello! Exclusively revealed that the little prince is an avid ballet admirer. Beatrice, 35, was telling us how she balances work and being a mom to her daughter Sienna, who turns 3 in September, during an exclusive drinks party at the Broadwick Hotel in London's Soho, which was organized by her close friend and celebrity nutritionist Gabriela Peacock. Welcome to Royal Pancakes. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notifications bell, so you don't miss any news about the British monarchy. She grinned and continued, I'm busy with my job and running around after a 2-year-old who keeps me on my toes. By the way, Sienna adores ballet. Beatrice, who works full-time as the Vice President of Partnerships and Strategy at the multinational tech company Afiniti and is also a patron of many organizations and charities, proved how busy her life is when she had to end the evening by telling us, I've got a plane to catch, I'm going away for work. The princess was flying to the United Arab Emirates to attend the International Entrepreneurship Community Office's debut. Prior to joining the board of directors last year, she was a supporter of Opus. According to a representative for her, HRH is happy to assist Opus in expanding. She also had a great time at the event last night and loved encouraging female writers and business owners. Counting Beatrice as one of her closest friends, hostess Gabriella was celebrating the relaunch of her longevity line of nutritional supplements and the publication of her best-selling book, 2 Weeks to a Younger You. Beatrice has been there to offer advice during significant life events, including her 2020 wedding to Edoardo Mopelli Mozzi and the birth of Sienna. Regarding the couple's baby, Sienna, Gabriella remarked to Hello. Last month, she's stunning and looks just like B. She has a great personality, and is incredibly sassy. From the sound of it, the young girl is modeling her passion of ballet after her cousin Princess Charlotte. She also has an older stepbrother named Wolfie from Eduardo's previous relationship. In 2017, Princess Kate, Charlotte's mother, made the first reference to her daughter's passion of ballet, stating that the toddler simply adores ballet. Charlotte's love of running about the kitchen in her skirts and ballet shoes and everything else is something Prince William verified. Additionally, Kate treated the princess to an exceptionally memorable 8th birthday celebration last year when she brought her daughter and a few close friends to see the Royal Ballet and the National Ballet of Canada perform Cinderella. At the conclusion of the performance, Charlotte was seen on stage, posing for pictures with the dancers and waving a lighted star wand while she walked across the platform, as seen in an Instagram video. At the moment, Princess Eugenie, the younger sister of Princess Beatrice, is in Saudi Arabia attending the World Economic Forum. The pair looked amazing as they participated in the meeting. Beatrice, a mother of one, looked amazing as she spoke on the platform. We were in love with her new dress, which was by Cezanne, one of her favorite high-end brands. It's the first time the princess has been spotted out in public with the dress, which is regrettably a past-season purchase. It has a lovely periwinkle blue broderie anglaise fabric with delicate cut-out pattern all over it. We also adore the belted waist. Along with a customized Anya Hindmarch clutch, Edoardo Mopelli Mozzi's wife added a pair of timeless Chanel pumps. So stylish? Recently, the king has been extremely busy. The 35-year-old attended an exclusive London celebration of Gabriella Peacock's critically acclaimed second book last week, along with a host of famous people. We adored her outfit. The redhead shows a pink floral mini-dress by Me Plus EM, a British label that Duchess Sophie, Queen Camilla, and the Princess of Wales all like. To finish off her evening ensemble, she accessorized her watercolor flowery dress from the designer with burgundy velvet heels and a basic gold charm bracelet. Beautiful. We adore how Beatrice combines surprising high street elements with upscale designer fashions. In March of last year, she left the elite members club Maison Estelle wearing a monochrome outfit. The mother of daughter Sienna wore a black drawstring waist jacket and a grey wool blend midi skirt from Zara's ZW collection, keeping things cool and casual.